Moving on to Anderson County, deputies need you to be on the lookout for this missing man. So this is Roger Brooks Jr. He was last seen in the area of Brick Mill Road in Honeyapath. Deputies say Brooks suffers from mental illness and is not on his medication. We're also told he has a tattoo on his back that reads RDB and another tattoo on his finger. If you see Brooks or know where he is, you need to call the Anderson County Sheriff's Office.